Friday, January 20th. First day up here at the cabin. Getting here wasn't too much trouble. The roads weren't bad for this time of year. On my way up, I took a wrong turn. Ended up on some road. I tried to get Lynn to come up here with me, but she wouldn't do it. She said she had to,
Weather Service has issued a winter weather warning in effect from midnight tonight until 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time Monday. Travel very hazardous or impossible. Winds as strong as 35 miles per hour are expected to come.
Saturday, January 23rd. I ran out of food today. I left in such a hurry yesterday, I didn't think to take any food with me before I left. There was still canned food down in the basement last time I checked. How long has it been? How long have I been here? I've been telling myself it's only been a few days for longer than I can remember. It's been weeks, at least, months probably.